Well, Jonas, you've won what looked like an extremely tricky race out there. Do you think one of the keys was your very aggressive start?
Yeah, I tried to pull away, especially at the beginning, because I knew I had a good pace on a new task. And I knew that everyone that was crashing in Sachsenring would be a bit more calm and more careful. So I took a bit of a risk at the beginning, and I was able to make a gap. And then Rins was really, really strong, and I always had to pull away and go farther to the limit and take more risk. But finally, I was able to pull away from him also, and then I just tried to hold the distance.
Thank you very much, Jonas. Congratulations.